Hello guys, 1z7 here, and today I am playing a bit of Rocket League on the new game mode, Rumble. And most of you should probably know what Rocket League is. It's basically FIFA with cars, rocket cars. And Rumble, it's the brand new game mode. It only got released, I believe, yesterday, which is the 10th of September 2016. It adds a load of power-ups, and power-ups are in this. Are very powerful, because some of them they can change the game, of course, and some of them they can save it. Well, that was not good. I will explain what power ups do as I get them, and some of them that I don't get, I will explain after. Oh, this is good. As you see by the boost, there's a small timer, and it's counting down from 10 to 0. Gives me a power, and that fist is called the haymaker. It basically punches the ball in any in the direction you are looking. There you go. I am on PS4, by the way. I hope you guys know that. Yeah, my fault is that players I'm gonna become, you know, famous for. Okay, what's that? Why is this too easy? Why is this too easy? I'm sorry, but this is so easy. I can't even explain the power to this game is just not letting me, you know? I won't go for this spot, I'll hang back and I'll try not to fall. There we go, they're actually moving this time. Okay, so 8, 5, 4, I'm gonna try and get some boost while I'm winning. Oh god. The thing I just did, the thing I just did is it gave one of the enemy cars an unlimited boost, but he cannot control how fast or how slow he goes, so he's just constantly driving until it stops. And I got exploded by what I believe is what I call the Mighty Fist or Hulk Smash. What it does is it basically either really powerful hits the ball and it sends the ball flying, or it instantly destroys any of the car it hits. I did not make it do that. I also use the grappling hook, which pulls me towards the ball and hit it. It's really effective. What I'm about to use now is a teleport. It switches you with the person on the enemy team you are teleporting. Oh god. What he used, I believe, was this. Ooh, I got the spike. If I jump into a car into the ball with the spike, the ball sticks to my car. So it can get moved. Oh, no. If they hit the ball while it's on the spike, though, it's, oh god, I can't control. Okay, there it is. The nice thing about that, though, is it gives you an infinity. Easy game. Oh man. This is a rookie semi-pro and I guess that's okay. I'm not gonna judge these too much. Oh no. They are Mr. Ball, but no water. Okay, what do I get? Hot Wheels. I call it Hot Wheels, but I think it's called something else. He iced the ball. One of their teammates iced the ball, so the ball does not fall, but it thaws out after a while. And it drops back in. Plunger. If I use it on the ball, and then, yeah. If I use it on the ball and kind of drive off in any direction-ish, it pulls the ball and it really kind of jogs it. So it's really good if the ball is in front of the goals and or near the goals, you drive in and you can do that really. Oh, Jesus. I'm so bad. So bad. What I have now is a magnet. If I get close enough to the ball, it attracts the ball. Tornado air, that's kind of. Except it also picks up cars, which is very annoying. No, magnet. Magnet. Not strong. Is not strong enough. I'm future. That guy, I believe, just used the plunger. Really good to get guys. Oh, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. I did that. This game mode is a, I thought I got that one. This game mode is really fun if you have friends to play with, and that's what the ice does. If you have friends to play with, this can be really fun, but ours can be quite rage-inducing. Hey, someone's a hedgehog. Damn it. It is rage-inducing, because if you have a master plan set out, like, goalkeeper and an attacker, yeah, it's not gonna work out too well, buddy. Because the power up is kinda like it destroys that. It's really good, but where's power? Oh, I've only been looking at it. Teleport. Thank you. Oh yeah, you can also tell if you're being teleported because it's kinda like a beam of light. I didn't. Oh, okay. Dang it, man. The boot, it kicks the player. It's basically the fist, except for the player. So you're gonna fist the player, or you're gonna boot it up the hole. Crap. Get the player, what am I? Plunger, ooh, this is good if you can get it close in. One thing. No. Oh! I wanna plunge you. I want to plunge the boot. Exactly. That's how I play. Except it's 6-2 for us, so I don't really mind. I don't have to see. Oh, what? I'm gonna stay back, hopefully. Because if you don't get the power ups, which they will probably not, but if they don't use it. This fist, okay. Like I said, if you touch one of the enemies with it, it like misses with it and get that ball out. No! He did what I said was a really effective move if you're using the plunger to hit the ball. Yeah, as you can see, that did a lot, quite a lot of hit. I don't know. It smashed it. Smashing. Boot! Get booted! Oh, fucking. No! Just miss. MVP, no. Hop to space, I'm a NASA scientist. Alright. I'm not gonna save that. I'm already off. See if they want another game. Yeah. They do. Does Reginald want? Reginald Aubergine. I don't know if I said that right. I hope I did. Come on, Reginald. Come on, Reg. Good old Reg. Ronald Reagan. Ronald Reagan. I like that. Very much. Ronaldinho. Ronaldo. Please. Yeah, no, he's not. I'm gonna find another game of Rumble, and yeah, I probably won't edit out because I cannot edit for shit. And I'm on my PS4. Besides, there's 27,000 people in this playlist or game mode, so I doubt it will take long. Ooh, next game I should rank up. Level 26. Marty. Let's go. So, like I said, whatever I don't get, I will explain at the end of the video. And I probably will show the crates. Not gonna open one because I am a poor bastard and can't find any keys. So I will just show you a little bit. Ooh, I can drop down. That was not too cool. Don't you dare. Oh Jesus! Oh, he got the bullet. Oh, he did. He got more biscuits. Hey. Oh. Oh. Fuck. Wanna go from north? Wanna go you up? Oh, Jesus Christ! It's Jason Bond. I can't make that. I don't care who I switch with. Oh, that worked out well. Come on. Get out of here. Get away. Jesus, where am I fucking partner? You don't mean. But I want to fist you up there. Yeah, get fisted, mate. M9, get fisted up the hole. Boom. I call that Hot Wheels. Don't know why. Just might as well. Oh shit, not a time to be doing backflips now. I doubt. Much doubt. Get up! That walked out, I guess. It walked out better than last time. Come on, Game Boy! Right? I so hate that. That's so... No, that actually came off of me. Look at it. You can see it be dragged in by me. Yeah! He fucking dragged that in. That's bullshit now. I called bullfuckery on that. Get fucked. I want you to fuck me again. Fuck me. Not really. Ooh, I nearly got fisted. Oh, why did I waste my why hold on here? How the fuck do you miss that? Oh, I got spikes in my ass as well as me. I so hate that! Come on! Like my stick! It's just fucking hitting. Oh shit. Just hell. Who wants to come in? You want to come? Oh, bye. Ooh, that's nice. That one can go in. Oh my god. Look at that. Yeah. What? Thank you. I nearly fucked it up again. Got booted up the hole. Nearly fucked it up twice. Well, I did. I'm waiting for it to get in the middle. Why the fuck are you hitting it? Yes. Oh yeah, when they're using the when they're using the grappling hook thing that pulls them to the ball, if the ball gets knocked away in any direction, the grappling hook goes infinitely until it, oh my god, it goes infinitely until it possible. So if you hit it towards them, sorry, I'm only talking about that. If you hit it towards them, towards their goals, then it will go until it gets hit. And it has a really good chance of going into the goal. Ooh, that's just skinned it. You skinned it. Oh, finally we get the tornado. The tornado picks up cows, bars, cows and bars. So it's pretty good. I actually got an unreal goal. I kind of hit it, and soon had the tornado in, and it kind of like. Legend. I am legend, except you are legend. It kind of carved into the goal and it was amazing. Double backflip. Of course not. I was gonna get saved. Okay. Now I will leveled up like a pro. Okay, I will kind of explain the crate system now. It's not going to be too in-depth, but I will give you a look. Okay, so here I have a rare champion's crate too, and the only way to open these crates are to buy keys. And to buy keys, you press L2, one key is 149, so on. I don't really want to do it because it'll probably... Oh, not L2, R1. Did I say L2? I don't know. I don't even know. Jesus Christ, what am I saying? Anyway, so you buy your keys and then you can open these crates, and if you buy the keys, a certain amount of the money goes to future community games, community challenges and esports events, etc. And yeah, see, I don't have any keys. So with these you can actually get rare stuff like Octane Dragon Lord, which is an animated skin. Didn't even know you could get these until I actually got this crate. Get crates by playing games, it's chance, not always guaranteed. So it's a rare animated decal. Just as an animated, it's just a 9 lives decal for the Venom. That looks pretty nice for the Roadhog. And you can actually get vehicles in this, which is awesome. Rare decal Takumi Whistle. That looks pretty nice, it's like a tribal one. Narwhal Grimoire, that's probably my least favourite. This one looks sick, I don't know why, I just really like it. It's really nice. This is pretty nice, it's like Fireball Lightning, Pulsating. That's really nice. This, it reminds me of a Firewatch, the plane. It's really nice. This skin is kind of like the Distortion skin, except it's only green and blue. It's green and blue, and it's kind of like only small part moving. So Pixel Fire, the sound, it reminds me, I don't know, of Walking. Kind of, yeah, I'm not sure, but it's a really nice game for all the old games. You can actually get the X-Devil, which is a car you can only get from one of the DLCs. You can also, this is a different design also, same as this. This is the Roadhog also, you can only get it from one of the DLCs. Lightning wheels, these wheels, they look sick. I really like these, just the wheels in general, Lobo. Look awesome, Lightning. Then this is a mystery. You don't know what, like, most of the community of Tengi doesn't know what this is, but this is a rare, a black market rarity decal that you can get on all cars. And really, if it was just what it covers, I would love this anyway. And there are 5 rarity rankings, I believe. There's seven. There's common, uncommon, rare, then very rare, then import, then what's it? Exotic, and then black market. Black market being the rarest, common being not the rarest, the most common. And yeah, it's not too in depth, but if you need a, if you want to look it up, just go on Rocket League. Look up Rocket League on Google. You'll probably find the website there. Yeah, so I think that's where I'm gonna leave this off, guys. If you like this, it would be awesome if we could hit that like button down below. It only takes about 1 second, maybe more. Subscribe for more awesome content. I play a wide variety of games, not tied down, not a FIFA YouTube, not playing Black Ops, or and comment what I should do better, because I know what I don't do things that good, because I'm still only getting new to this. But yeah, if you liked it, like, subscribe, comment, say whatever. Peace. Thanks for watching. See you next time.